Hi, Leathur, Rokk here. Welcome to my channel. I have something for you to see. Check this out. This is a shell that I picked off the Atlantic City beach. And you see the art I did on it? If you want to see how I did it, stay tuned. Here is one of the shells that I got on a beach the other day. Look what I'm about to do. Starting off with three Sharpie markers here. I have a brown one, I have a black one, and I have a purple one. That doesn't mean I'm going to use all three. That's just what I have here. I'm going to start with a good black Sharpie, and I hope the camera can see what I'm about to do. What do you think? Well, there's one more thing I need to do on this. I'm going to see if this pen actually works. And I'm gonna find something to scratch. All right, I am going to, I need to sign this someplace, don't I? But you know what? I think I'm gonna paint the inside of this also. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this corner here. I'm gonna Can you see this? So I signed that, but I'm gonna do some more. And I have been doing zebra stripes for a long time. I don't think it's too much of an exaggeration to say that I could probably do zebra art in my sleep. And I'm not trying to brag or anything. It's just a fact. And I am using up this marker. Not really. Sucks. Let me see if I can fill it in some with this. I was trying to find, I have this bag of nail polishes that I hardly ever do my nails since I don't grow them anymore, since I need to have short nails for when I do my practice on whatever musical instruments I can get my hands on. So, like my guitar that I would play a lot more if I had an amp, and also if I knew how to change the strings on it. See what this looks like when you don't fill in the stripes. Oh, and you do notice that I'm not looking at anything for reference. There is nothing for me to look at here. I am just doing this freehand. And I'm really glad I didn't smear the inside of this. Oh, there's something else I'm going to put on this. Because this is the first time I've done art on YouTube that was not on myself. So since this is something that is being created on camera, I think I should say something about that on the show. And today is that I'm recording this is the 4th of March. What do you think? I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, feel free to give it a thumbs up. And if you like my content and you haven't yet, please do subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss anything. Talk to you soon. Bye. Mwah.